I think most of the studies, especially the early one that has a very safety profile, they are ongoing. So we have seen some indication that in fact the estrogen is degraded, the estrogen mutation may be able to disappear in the tissue, in the blood. And we have seen in the first phase of this clinical trial that the toxicity profile is very tolerable. Being oral agent, they may have some GI symptoms that are easily tolerable after all. So I think the goal would be really to complete the studies to really have a good signal and indication of efficacy. But I think this is going to be possible in the next 8 to 12 months because these are small studies. And as I said, before going to a confirmatory registration studies, many of these agents from a small company need to show that there is safety and efficacy.